Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got. Let us know when you've made some room. That cash in your pocket, or your life. Easy choice, mate. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. I'll buy almost anything. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't buy. Save up. Then we can talk. Wilden, what can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us. I suppose. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Hard times, mate.
Courtyard's got to be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Things just keep getting better. One down. Close.
Okay.
They keep coming.
spread out.
Okay.
Stick close.
Okay.
Okay, you're good.
Okay.
With me.
Okay.
Spread out.
Okay.
Matadlo. Ahí están. Matadlo.
This is their idea of a warm welcome. Yeah, no sweat. Okay, you're good.
Okay. Got it!
This could work. moving again!
That went well.
We'll have a warning next time.
Stick close.
Got it. Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Hello, stranger. Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle ain't doing him no good, are they? You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Let us know when you've made some room. Through the crowd with that right there. Molding a weapon to suit your we're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime. Mm-hmm.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never.
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Shit.
Leon, watch out!
One down.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Won't open. Come on.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
I owe you one. Thank you.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
We'll have to wait.
You. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay? With me.
No prob. Wow. Look at all of this.
Thank you.
you could ring those gongs by shooting them.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
This artwork, doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story? you were right.
Okay, it's all right.
Hang on. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess bear.
Won't open.
They're here.
Ah, the entertainment. Woods yet.
little over the top, don't you think? Be okay?
Yeah, I got this. Leon!
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Okay, get back here! They keep coming.
Fine. Come on.
Okay.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lad.
Bruce, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Save you.
Bruce, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.